Example 7.33. Find the area of the triangle whose vertices are -2, -3, -2, and -1, -8. So solution, first of all, the given that the values is -2, -3, 3, 2, and -1, -8. That is the given vertices. Okay, ma. So next one, the area of the triangle. So the area of the triangle is equal to, so this one, the absolute value, that is the absolute means modulus, absolute value of 1 by 2 into determinant of x1 x2 x3, next y1 y2 y3, next one 1 1 1, then determinant closed, next absolute value should be closed. So to find the area only, okay, so that is equal to absolute value of 1 by 2 into determinant of into, so this one x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3, okay, so -2 -x1 x1, so 3, next one -1, so -2 3 -1, next -3, next one 2 -8, next 1 1 1, okay, so that is equal to, so absolute value of 1 by 2 into, so expanded the R1 value, so into -2 into the first multiplication 2 minus, next one minus into minus, this one plus 8, next one minus already or minus, so form of minus 1 minus 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 plus into, so first one 3, second one minus into plus 1, okay, minus into plus 1, next one plus 1 into the first multiplication, 8 3s are 24, so -24, next minus plus 2, that's all, so modulus, that is the absolute value of 1 by 2 into minus 2 into this one 10, okay, one plus 3 into this one 4, next one plus 1 into -22, so that is equal to determinant of 1 by 2 into, so -20 plus 12 -22, okay, so next one determinant value, so that is equal to absolute value of 1 by 2 into, so first one -22, this one -20 -1 -42, so -42 plus 12, absolute value, that is equal to determinant absolute value of 1 by 2 into, so this one 30 -30, so that is equal to, this one cancel, 15, modulus of -15, that is equal to, so modulus of minus 15 is equal to 15, so therefore the area of the triangle that is equal to 15 units, square units.